przygotowane przez klasy 6 i 5. Zapraszamy.
And became a strong and handsome young man. On his ancient birthday, Electra took him to the rock. Theseus moved the rock in and found his father's summons.
I'm very proud of you, my son. Now, you must go to Athens and with your father, Achilles.
Don't worry about me, mother. I'm not afraid, and I will go.
Here comes Theseus, our hero. Come with me and meet our great king, Aegeus.
This is the most wonderful day in my life. This is my son, Theseus, my son, my only son, is here with me.
My father and my king, we finally meet.
While Theseus was walking around Athens, he noticed the people very unhappy, so he asked his father to answer him.
My son, it's time for a tribute for King Minos to Crete. His son was killed here some time ago. That's why we must pay a tribute.
A tribute?
Nobody can escape from the labyrinth.
The only solution is to go there and kill the Minotaur.
You can't go there because this creature will kill you.
You are my only child.
And I'm not going to let you go there. Forget it!
Mother, I will go there and I will survive. I must fight for the freedom of us all, for our people.
Theseus, you must be king one day.
You know that I will go there. All right, my son, but remember one thing. What white says if you come back home safely. That way, we will know that you are safe. I will wait for you at Cape Sonia.
You have my word, father.
2 days later, 7 young boys and 7 beautiful girls were ready to go to Crete. A few days later, the ship arrived to Crete. Kind King Minos and gods were waiting for them at the harbor. Lots of people were waiting, among them Chariot and Petra, Minos' daughter.
Where he is, the son of King Aegeus.
Yes, I must admit that he is interesting. He looks brave and strong. But he's our enemy, don't forget it.
That's right, but I must go to prison to talk to him.
Don't be stupid, don't do that. Our father will be really angry and will punish you. Don't forget who killed our brother.
I don't care. The Minotaur mustn't kill Theseus. I'm going to help him. Maybe he will take me to Athens with him.
You are so mad. It's impossible. Nobody can kill the Minotaur. If you go there, you will be in a great danger. Anyway, why don't you find husband here, from our boys? They are handsome as Theseus. And what is my father be angry at all?
Fedra, you must help me. Please, don't tell anybody.
You are my sister, so I will help you and I won't let you down. I promise. But I don't understand you.
That night, King Minos had a party to celebrate. Everybody ate and danced. There was Theseus too, but he didn't say.
going to kill your creature and nothing, even you, can stop me.
You fool! The Minotaur is the strongest and the most dangerous creature in the world. You are nothing.
King Minos, you aren't listening to me. I'm going to kill your Minotaur, and if you want, I will say it again and
stop
again.
You stupid, arrogant boy. Guards!
Yes, my master. What do you call? We heard your order, so we are here. Under your command.
Take him to the prison.
To the prison? Maybe you should take him to the library. Now, not tomorrow. You know, my lord, that our creature doesn't sleep and is ready to kill everybody. Don't wait till tomorrow. Let's sacrifice them tonight.
No, he must think it over.
I'm under your command, so I will take this fool to the prison. Hey, you, come here. Take him to the darkest room in your prison and don't give him any food or drink. He is proud and stupid, but tomorrow the Minotaur gave him a lesson.
Thank you, you can leave me. And Theseus, it wasn't nice to meet you. Goodbye forever.
The Minotaur. The creature was asleep. Slowly he took a sword and
some food and drink.
to take with me.
I hope you will understand me.
So the young Athenians set sail for Athens without Ariadne.
I forgot to put the wise signs, but now, I promise, I will be a good king for you, Athenians. You have my word. I promise.
Sacrifices.